Yeah, nice place if you're a bat.
This place is huge.
It was one of the largest plumber bases in the area when it was active. This is just the main level. The structure extends deep into the caves below.
I could spend hours exploring this place.
Unfortunately, there is no time for that. I have been using this detector to locate the alien devices I've been sent to retrieve. And it has found another one. A Petropian focusing array. In a wooded area not far from here.
That's Avalon Forest.
Yeah, the Forever Knights have been using that place as a hideout for years.
No problem, I'll take care of it.
I better go with you. I know that place pretty well. I brokered a deal in the forest a while back. I know a thing or two about their security systems.
Denison, I'm gonna head in the back way and scope out the place. I'll catch up with you later.
Okay.
Thanks for moving.
This'll be...
Thank you.
We're in a hurry, so usually I'd say don't monkey around, but in this case...
You got here. So, what now? Wait for a break in the traffic and head through the gate?
No way. You'd never make it through.
What do you mean? It looks pretty easy to me.
They're all Forever Knights. See what they're wearing?
Yeah, armor. It's kind of a fashion statement with them. So?
So, those gate scanners detect metal. You try to get through without armor, you'll get zapped into next week.
So what now? We don't have any armor.
Are you forgetting who you're with? Just say where you are, and I'll put the gates out of commission. On for size. Okay, now you're in trouble. What you touch, or at least I am. Try this on for size. You are what you touch, or at least I am. Okay, now you're in trouble. You are what you touch, or at least I am. Now what? Hey, Gwen, you reading this?
Yeah, I see it. It looks like some kind of giant fuse box, and I think it's the hub of the power system that's running the gate defenses. If you can find a way to short it out, all of the gates should be shut down.
Great. I was afraid you'd say something like that. This could be painful. Try this on for size. what you touch. Or at least I am. Gates should be shutting down now.
Yep, it's history. Thanks, Kevin. Good work.
Coming to my parlor.
Can't catch me.
Ah!
Stuck? Huh. I thought you had this Omnitrix thing down cold.
Everybody freeze. Everybody freeze. I always wanted to say that. Everybody freeze. I always wanted to say that.
You're in a tough situation. Maybe you should just chill out.
Thank you. Yeah.
of the iceberg.
Monkey around for a while.
I'm gonna go. Cut it out!
There's no way through that force field, Tennyson. You're gonna have to make your way across the tops of those pillars to get into the dragon paddock. And while you're at it, try not to get fried.
Kevin, I found the array.
And I suppose you're gonna need my help to get it, huh?
Actually, no. It's just sitting there.
Well then, quit wasting time and get it so we can get out of here.
Uh-oh. Maybe I spoke too soon. Scared there for a minute. You're not so tough when you're all tied up. On second thought.
Ah!
Man, this is seriously advanced. I bet it could focus a huge amount of energy. Hey, did they take away your manners when they gave you a plumber's badge?
Sorry, it's just... Well, this is a very sensitive piece of equipment, and my instructions are to take care of it personally. I'll just take it below, for safekeeping. Thanks for your help.
What's his problem?